Hi guys, how y'all doing today? My name is Ozone, and welcome to another episode of Ratchet & Clank 1 on the PS Tour. Now, before we start, let me make some noises for y'all. Like that, I bet you do. Now, where we left off, we did got to the, my theory, we should have. Yep. Yeah, I've gotten to the area where we can actually... Whoa, don't fall off. Well, you don't fall off on this one. We got into the part where we can actually do the race. So, it's gonna be fun. Hopefully we get this race in and the next world in, because I think that'll be like an hour of time right there. I don't know yet. So... Oh. Guys. Not right now! I don't need to deal with this crap. You guys are supposed to take care of the little monsters somewhere else. Instead of me. Because that's where you entered in or something. I don't know. Let's talk to the lady. Hello, lady. How are you?
Welcome to the HoverCon Intergalactic Hoverboard Competition. Captain Quark's giving away a brand new Platinum Zoomerator to the winner of this competition.
A Platinum Zoomerator? Perhaps that will be the proof of your accomplishments that Skid's agent requires.
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys mean Skid McMarks?
Yeah, Skid couldn't make it, so we're here to, you know, fill in for him.
Guess we'll see about that.
Did her boobs just shake? Oh my god. Oh god. I don't think this race is hard. Okay, yeah, this race is hard. Am I in it for the long haul? Oh, no, okay, quit. Okay, let's try again. Oh god. Oh dear Jesus. No. Yes, quit. Try again. There's a cheat where you can actually. Golly. Alright, there is a cheat to where this hoverboard race is not in its. Oh god, why am I hitting those? Ah, dear. Jeez. This hoverboard racetrack is actually in the same world. It's actually created in the same world. So, in other words, there's a way to cheat yourself in there because the boxes behind you will respawn. You have to hit every single one of these things or else you're going to be never ending slow. Oh, God. Dude, you're Skid. You're Skid. McMark, you're Skid McMark. You all are Skid McMarks. No. Wait, no. Guys, wait, we could talk about this. There's no way to go faster. You have to hit these things. You have to hit all of these things. Oh, God. No. Hit all of the zoomers. You have to hit all these zoomers. These speed boosts. No way. What? That was crap. Can't hit all the zoomers. Hit all the zoomers. Hit all the zoomers. These little slime things are everywhere. Yeah, hit all the zoomers. Come on. Come on, third place. I need to get set first. Got two more people to pass. Can I pass them? I doubt it. Probably just race again. Clank, can you just help use the propeller? Really? That was on there! Rude! Come on. Yes. I don't know what these race things, it makes me so, like, antsy. I mean, you guys noticed when I played, there was another game like that, too, where I just, like, go, like, come on. No, why'd you fall down? And blah, blah, blah. I just get like that. And people are like, why do you talk like that? You're just trying to fill in words. I talk like that every time I do a race thing. Oh, we didn't win. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Excuse me, people. We are here for a race around the metropolis. I can't wait to play the PS4 version for you guys on this. I mean, granted, it'll be a little ways away for me actually recording that sucker. Okay, that just happened. But it's just gonna be... It's gonna be... Oh, what the heck? No way! I did not hit that. That's a lie. Are you kidding me? You are evil to the core. Yeah, you get away. You get away. Like, those things spawn, respawn instantly when you pass them. So, oh god, why? Why, there was too much speed on that one. Oh my god, no way. Yeah, like I said, I saw a video where you guys could actually cheat his way in here and stuff. He, like, can glitch through the wall and stuff. And then you get in on this track. And he can actually get an infinite amount of bolts just by using the honker button. The alarm gadget. Oh, God. Well, I keep on restarting until we get this. That's what I told you guys. It might take me a while. And you guys are like, this won't take you a while. That's why I didn't play on the last episode. No, actually, I'll be honest when I said that. I think I'm about, like, 1 or 2 views on that right now. Which is okay, I guess. Oh, dear God! I hate races. I hate racing games. I like racing games. I hate when it's like, that's what I always do. Every time I fall behind like that, I instantly try and hit the restart button and trying to correct my error. I become like, what is it? Oh, dear lordy. I become very, not artsy, what's it called? What? I can't think of that thing. OCD-ish. Excessive compulsive over it. Because, like, it has to be perfect or else I have to be in first place all the time. I dread not having a wreck and stuff. I feel like once I get past, I can never recover from that. Where is this guy? Is he way over here? Yes. Come on. Hit this one right here. Hit this one. Oh, I jumped that one. You would be that person. Really? Really gonna pass me now? I passed that one. See, like I said, it's like once I start screwing up, I start screwing up. So I have to hit all these boosters. I mean, I'll be all right if I miss one booster. If I miss a booster, it's not gonna kill me. But if I hit a box with the alarm boxes or hit the wall like that, I'm gonna freaking die. I'm gonna die. I'm honestly cannot wait till the movie comes out. It comes out next week. Next Thursday. Which is basically next week, because right now it's Thursday for like the next 12 minutes. But it's just like, oh my gosh, I cannot wait till the movie comes out. I'm so seeing it. Probably next Friday night, not release night, because I work. Okay, you guys hit it and you don't fall. That's rude. That's cheesy doofy. First place, you can go screw yourself. Ha ha. Yes. Speed. 4 days. Get ahead, fool. Get on my level. No way. I did not hit that. I did not mean to hit that. Don't get on my level. Please don't get on my level. I did not say that. I did not taunt you. No, no, no. I did not. Come on. I could pass him. If I could pass him. Oh, wait. I have one more lap. Okay. I was like, really, like, butt-tightening on that one. Come on. Come on, come on, come on! No, you stay back. I get very competitive when I do racing games. This is why... And I start talking out loud. It's like, how did I smack into that? Whoa! Yeah, because aerodynamic. Well, they're hover. That little bullcrap. That's bullcrap. That's freaking bullcrap. That's so bullcrap. You guys saw that. That freaking snail, the little slime thing, just like booted me into the freaking box. He's like, aha, screw you. Not today, sunny boy. Aha. I'm like, really? Aha, not today there, sunny boy. You think you're going to win? Oh, too bad. Aha. I'm gonna mess up your day, fool. I'm gonna pee in your cereal. And you're gonna like it. Ooh, no, 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 no. The jump thing can actually save you if you're about to fall. Okay. Just gotta swerve away from these things. Alright, we're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We got 2 more rounds to go. Longly stay ahead. Don't hit any boxes or walls or go off the cliff. I'll be okay. And if this guy just go and screw off, Skid McMark wannabe. Go! Go away! You guys, don't touch me! Okay, if I can run over you, that's fine. That one literally just like booty bumped me. Oh, did I say not to hit a box? And I hit a box. That one literally just like booty bumped me into the... Why am I so slow? Get on the speed train! Come on, you have a race to win, Ratchet. The guy's already up there. You passed that one, sir. Why did you pass that one? You have a race to win. I wish you had built-in boots. This is a Z3000. Or whatever hoverboard this is. That you can't even buy these. You said you claimed that you can't buy these because they're so fancy. Well, if it's fancy, then why are you not freaking winning? Huh? 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 No, I didn't win. Okay, no new score. Alright, let's try again. I mean, there are people who will actually clutch on this thing, this race. They'd be like, I could get the best time ever in the world. Don't bump me into it. We're not playing derby. Roller derby here. You want to play roller derby? We can play hoverboard derby. I'll freaking boot you out of here, you jerk face. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Let me... this is where you can whip out your gun. Wow. Pull out your gun. Wow. That didn't sound right either. Use the guns, the weapons that you have, and shoot them all down. Grab your ratchet. I don't know why, but I'm just thinking this is very pervy how I'm saying this. why did I do that? Oh, he's just right there. Okay, okay. Okay, we could do that. Come on, we can actually... My calculations are correct.
If my calculations are correct, we can actually beat this guy.
Thank you for hitting that. Oh, no. Don't. You can actually lose control over this thing. It's really, really stupid. Oh, okay. That analog stick doesn't work. I actually almost died with it. My throat is very scratchy. I want to take a drink right now. But I cannot. Now I don't know why a lot of YouTube commentator and live streamer drink a lot of... have drinks on them at all time because their throat get very scratchy while doing this. If I don't hit a box. No, if I don't hit a box, then I will.
Hi folks, Captain Quark here. It is my distinct pleasure.
Yes.
To introduce this year's hoverboard intergalactic.
Yes. Put up for the Ratchet. Ratchet and Clank.
Hey, look.
Today's winners will take home a brand new professional-grade Model T-15 Platinum Zoomerator.
Oh my.
By Gadgetron, this hoverboard drive delivers more lift, speed, and maneuverability than any other anti-grav device on the market. Well, folks, that's all the time we have. Tonight, remember to set your infobots to the Quark Classic channel for tonight's episode of Dogfight Over Death Canyon, starring yours truly. Thank you, and have a Quarktastic day.
Yes. Now that's how you do it, boys and girls. Now that's how you freaking do it. Now I am very curious how the third game, the new version of this game will be. To actually... I just cannot wait for me to play it. It's like... like, I've been so bad out... this one thing I really regret being... it's being so bad out of loop on games that are just like, we're trying childhood. Especially this. I actually lost touch of Ratchet and Clank, and I had stopped caring to play it after I was done with Ratchet Deadlock, and I was unable to obtain... well, I felt like I was unable to obtain, yeah, I'm about to say, give me that stuff. I was unable to obtain a PS3 when I was a kid. And I was like, okay, I'll just keep it like that. Even when I started having a job, I didn't really care getting a PS3. I'll be honest, I was not really caring for. How do we get over there? Oh, yeah. Yeah, go the other route. There's a different route to going to the guy. There's a good thing why I stopped this thing. Excuse me, I opened up a Twix. Taste and vote. Left Twix or right Twix? Let's taste the right Twix. I'm not sponsored by them, I'm just taking Twix. FYI. I always love Twix. Getting that sponsor. Not even little. The only who would sponsor me? Myself. I sponsor myself. I give myself the money to get gear and the equipment to do all this lovely thing, which I call live streaming and YouTubing. Put my blood, put my sweat, put my tear. Oh, for your all the entertainment pleasure. It's just oh so lovely. Oh no! This is, oh god! I hate this! This one I hate the most! Oh, this one, this section I hate the most. I really do. You have to, like, pretty much... You barely make it by the skin of your teeth. And I'll be saying that, you barely make it to the skin of your teeth. If you guys are thinking, saying, what are you talking about? Oh, I'll tell you what I'm talking about when we get there. How did that little gun be able to fill up the whole entire place with that amount of water? Unless it, like, hyper, seals or whatnot. So strong. Such a strong, Vince. Alright, let's go. You guys will see what I'm talking about once you get over here. Excuse me, out of the way. You gotta be kidding me. I forgot that's the thing. There's no reason for it to doing that there. Of course. We have to dolphin dive, kids. Time to dolphin dive, boys and girls. Alright, dolphin dive. Oh my goodness gracious, this whole entire thing is very bright. You guys don't understand what I'm saying. Yeah, and I admit, I regret not playing some games I really did like to get, like when I was a kid. There's a lot of things I regret for not doing or doing in my past life, I mean, in the past. There's stuff I still regret currently do now. And stuff, be like being a lazy bum or whatnot, I don't know. I do dog on myself for saying, you're a lazy bum and stuff. You can't do things right. This is where the douchiness comes in. And you better start running like, oh, I am so screwed. Oh, I am so screwed. Oh, I am so screwed. Oh, Ratchet, don't do that. And this is where it gets bad. This is where it gets bad. Dive. Go. See? Oh, that's so sad. I'm telling you, this where it screws you over. This one does. How do you even get in here? There's no doors. Ugh, Metropolis City, kids. Metropolis City. Don't even know. Why was I not doing that as a kid? I mean, like... Get out of the way. Why was I not doing this as a kid? That's such a cheapo thing to do. Oh my gosh! I never thought about doing that as a kid, and I'm really being serious. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up and go. Get up. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. No way. I have to. Oh, that's so screwed me over. Okay, dive. Go. 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 You have to be perfect. You have to be perfect on this thing or else you're screwed. Up. 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 Right there!
When you're underwater, push the X button harder to rise more quickly.
Thank you for telling me. I was right there! It's freaking there! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Faster! 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 Come on! Go, 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 go. Ignore these guys, ignore these guys. Ignore these guys. They're slowing me down. Oh, that really screwed me over. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, that really did screw me over. Oh, that really did screw me over. Oh, that really did screw me over. I'm so screwed. Oh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what have we learned today? Death is such a peaceful thing. It lies and waits for its natural time to die. I mean, like, this is the law of Kindred. That's the law of Kindred right there. And how does Clank live? This is one thing I don't get. How does Clank live through that? He cannot live with electricity unless he's waterproof. I think I answered my own question there. I think I really did answer my own question, to be honest. Why did I do that? Oh, why am I doing that? Stop it. Stop, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Doing that. Would have been done with this. I sure would have been done with this. If some little jerk face didn't hit me off. If I did not miss the thinking thing. Oh, that really screwed me over. Option. Oh. I have to die. 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 Go, Ratchet. Go. You can make it. Why does that one button does that to this place? I mean, you have to clutch on this one in order to get to Captain Quark, which is so stupid. Quark, why do you have to be so far away?
When you're
under, ah, shit.
Push the X button harder to rise more quickly.
Come on. Come on. Really, Ratchet. Do you know what two-stepping is? Do that. Oh my god, now I'm raging mad. Really? Really? You had one job, Ratchet. Was it not to fall? You had one job, Ratchet. Was not to fall. And you failed that. My god, this map and the other maps that's about to come up is so crappy. That's why I hate that. Like, the maps get harder and harder and a little bit longer and longer. It just gets so annoying. My god.
When you're underwater
makes that better, harder to rise more quickly. I'm well aware of this. Okay, let's go! Come on! No time to waste, Ratchet!
Come on, Ratchet, no time to waste, uh-huh!
No, 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 Ratchet! No, 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 Clank, what are you doing? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Two step it, 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 two step. Get out of the way. Two step it, 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 two step it. Nope. Two step it, two step it, two step it. Come on. Two step it, two step it, two step it. Dive. Go. 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 Push X button harder. I am pushing as hard as I possibly can. No. Come on. Dive. Go. 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 Ratchet. Go. Ratchet. Go. 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 Oh. Oh God. Oh God. Halfway into this episode, I've been nothing but raging mad over it. Oh God. I'm being serious. Just to meet this douchebag. Let's take a moment to think and reminisce on how much annoyingness that was to meet this one guy.
Hey, hey, hey! Press conference is over! Captain Quark don't want no more reporters bugging him in his trailer!
Oh, you see, my friend and I need to speak to the captain about a matter of galactic security.
You mean you and your walking camera? You paparazzi make me sick! Now beat it!
But sir, I'm sure the Captain Quark won't understand once we...
Now, save it. I know how it works. You convince me to let you in, you snap a picture of the captain in his underpants,
then
you
sell
the info tabloid for 1,000,000 volts!
You've got it all wrong!
Meanwhile, I'm stuck here making 6 volts an hour, and I have to listen to a lecture from that cheapskate Quark! So you don't get in unless I get a kickback. In advance.
Oh God.
You see how it works? You grease the hinges, the door opens.
My God.
Captain Quark.
What's that?
It's Ratchet and Clank, Captain. You know, from the
Oh, yes, I know who you are.
You do?
Yes, and thank the galaxy you found me.
Huh?
There's an awful plot being hatched to destroy our planets.
Ratchet, he knows.
Great. Does that mean we can go hoverboarding now?
My friends, we're all in grave danger, and I believe that together we can put a stop to this madness.
Together? You mean you want our help?
Look, Ratchet, I've been keeping an eye on you. I've never seen anyone with such raw talent. You are a true hero in the making.
Really? You mean I could be famous?
Oh, absolutely. Oh, here, take this.
My God. I can't wait to the new one. Apparently, they reworked the story and everything in the origin story. It's the same, but they reworked it a little bit.
Or just pure blind luck. Wise men through the ages have struggled with that very question, but Captain Quark knows the secret. That's why he's been able to defeat more despots, rescue more damsels in distress, and save more civilizations than any other hero in the galaxy. Now is your opportunity to see if you've got the stuff heroes are made of. This infobot contains coordinates to Quark's secret base. Can you quickly conquer Quark's killer cannonade of confounded contraptions? Oh. Just make your way through the defenses to the center of the base. Prove yourself. Learn the secret and earn your place in galactic history. Consult your doctor before attempting any strenuous exercise. Not responsible for death or dismemberment. Your results may vary.
My God. Left Twix.
Meet me at my headquarters.
Hey, Captain Ratchet. What do you think?
We won't fail you, sir. We promise.
But yeah, we all know what happens, right? I mean, good, let's face it. All right, I should have went down that route and I would have gotten that done easier. I mean, think about it, instead of going the other way around, which anyway, there pretty much was two routes to it. There was a button over there, that's the side where you get to the hoverboard race. But it's at the same time. It's just like, yeah. I wonder how many episodes, I think I'm like almost halfway there to the series already. Surprisingly, yes. Alright. Next planet! To me, I feel like I'm very loud. Hopefully my neighbors don't yell at me. My next thing on my list to get is soundproofing, which I might get next week with my... I got paid tomorrow. Actually, I got paid today. I left my paycheck at work, so they put it in the office. Whoopsie. Oh, don't even start with work. Some guy yelled at me because I was too loud on the intercom. I hope he choked on his food. I'm kidding. But, at work.
Welcome to my challenge course. Now is your chance to prove yourself strong and brave, like me. Conquer it, and you'll join in my fight against evil.
Haven't we done enough already?
What? I can't hear you.
I said, haven't we done?
Sorry, still having trouble. Tell me later.
Later? We might be dead by then.
What?
All right, Clank, let's get going.
I love it. What new gadget? Nothing.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Later, we might be dead by then. Yeah, you would be dead by then.
Oh, that's a nice one.
I mean, this episode might be a little bit longer than normal. I mean, if it is, then bear with me here. I mean, I got like... What I really aim for is like an hour episode on... Like, two planets per episode, which on average should be like around an hour. I forgot how crappy this is. Why did I hit that? Oh yeah, you throw your wrench and it will do that. Oh dear! Why did I do that? I forgot how crappy that thing is. Why did I not do- Really? Okay, yeah, you're gonna really need to use your gun a lot. And that's one thing about this I don't like, that it doesn't refurbish.
I got some great bargains for
your ammo.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Wait. Okay, let's do that again. And drop. Yeah, we're gonna use this gun a lot, I'll be honest here. Really? Oh dear god, Yeah, those things actually go kablooey. Give me all of this bolts. Thank you. Yeah, this one takes a while, this world does. When I say this, oh my god, this turret. I've got this turret. What? What? Apparently, that thing doesn't die. Oh yeah, they don't die. Oh, I forgot about those things do that. Yeah, you gotta do that. Yeah, health. Oh, dear God. Health will be great right now. I don't need those. I gotta push through this, or else I'm gonna die. Health, I see health, I see it. Health, baby, come to me. Can I just throw this? No, that's a reach. Oh, dear God. If I just... No, I don't have it. There we go. Oh dear. Oh dear golly. Ratchet, don't die. Anymore? No? No? Good. 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 Goody 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 gum drops. Oh, those are timers! I forgot about those. Oh, those are so bad. Oh my goodness gracious. We're in the thick of it now, kids. We're in the thick of it now, kids. We are in the thick of everything. How did that? Oh. When I say this world really takes the cake of being crappy with you. It really does. I mean, the barbs actually hurt me. Oh, I'll be so pissed off. I'll probably have to start all over again, too. Boom, internet. Wow. Oh, dear. Give me these. I need these. Oh, this world. Like, you got to be careful where you step on, boys and girls. Or else you might die from the stupidity of game logic. Like that! Die from stupidity of game logic. How far do I go back? Oh, I don't go far back at all. Thank you. My gosh, if I had to go all the way. What the heck? That did not hit me. When it comes to games like this, like obstacle course game, like this shouldn't be hurting me this much. Okay, there we go. Anyway, back to my story about work. And how annoying was today? I got yelled at by a customer. He just ran up to the pass out counter and was like, can you stop yelling at the microphone? I'm like, I'm just telling you guys your orders are ready.
You guys are so freaking loud.
We're busy. We're short staffed. Like, dude, let me tell you, when we're short staffed, I'm saying we're short staffed. We don't have a lot of workers right now. If any more workers quit, we have to close down for training. And everyone's stitching is a little bit higher than they should be. Thank you. Alright, gotta find these. Forgot you got it. Whoa. What? Oh, that's so rude. Okay, there we go. Got it over there. I want to try and keep it two planets. So, we'll count the last one as one planet. Because this one, it has a surprise in it if you don't know ever. If you never played this map, this game before, there's a surprise twist at the end of this map. So, there's a reason why I'm going to make it like these two only. And I'm very sorry if this episode does get a little longer than it should be, honestly. But hey, more of me then. Get out of the way. Okay, there's one. This one. There we go. There we go. We're getting places now. Oh, I should grab these. Yes. Yeah, darling. Yes. All right. And I think we're one third of the way down with this world. What? What did I open? Oh, this one. You got the backtrack over here, I believe. I can't remember. This song is very pumping. This song is very pumping. I forgot how pumping music this music is. It's so like hip hopping and popping and locking and polka dotting. I mean, no joke. There we go. And I open up this one. It's like a hip hop type of thing. And if I'm close to the microphone, I'm very, very shy. I just realized that. I'm like hugging it, honestly. Shouldn't be doing that. I have a problem doing that. I don't know why. Going up here, going up here, going up here. Oh yeah, the tank. I forgot about this tank thing. Thank you very much. Oh no, fishies. Oh dear, fishies. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, fishies? Fishies, what are you gonna do? Fishies! No, fishies, no! Oh dear, no! What? Oh, wait, can I just kill them? I think you could kill them, I believe. Forgot about that. Oh. Yeah, I think I should do that first. I think when I was a kid, I remember this. When I was a kid. When I was a kid, I was just trying to like dive in and trying to rush through the water. Try not to die. But now when I think about it, it's like, why don't I just do that? You were hiding now, were ya? Yeah, the game would like to hide those things too. Or hide a lot of things, honestly. And there we go. Goodbye, people. I barely knew ye. Oh wait, hang on. Do I have to kill you guys? Yeah. And smacky, smacky, smacky. Like I said, I used to try to rush through these guys. These guys didn't really cause problems. It was... Why they blew up? That's one thing I just don't get. They blow up. Like, as if they had components to where they blew up. In a ball of fire. Like, every single person on this game, apparently, every single... human being or living being or I understand robots, but the human being and stuff too that I blow up into, like, as if they were like, it's just things. Sphinx shot. I love those. No joke. When I said when I was a kid, I was trying to make grind boots. I literally was trying to make grind boots from Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank inspired me to make grind boots. You think I'm lying? I am not. Okay. Well, wait, wait. Yeah, I could kill these guys right now. Like, I literally was trying to make grind boots. I thought of so many ways trying to make grind boots and stuff. I thought they were so cool and stuff. I saw Ratchet and Clank has them, and I always wanted them. And actually, I was trying to make... I remember now, when I was a kid, I was trying to make replica weapons and stuff of Ratchet Click with PVC pipes and stuff. Obviously, I didn't know what I was doing. I was trying to make Really, I didn't know I was making cosplay weapons when I was a kid. I was trying to cosplay Ratchet and Clank. Again, it makes me feel like, why didn't I just do that earlier? It is one thing the game does to you. It's like, you want to get over there? Well, too bad. You have to drain the whole place. It's like, oh my gosh, really? I don't have time for this. Eh, this might be 15 minutes overtime. Eh, it's okay for an episode to be 15 minutes overtime. I'll be fine with that. Yeah! Kicking music! Just kicking it. I think we'll get to the end of it. Already. Have that feeling. You know that feeling you get, like, you feel like you're at the end of it? Yep, there he is. Here we go. Here we go.
Well, well. You two continue to surprise me. Step into the ring of heroes, and I will finally give you what you deserve.
Ratchet, this is no time for you to become cautious. We have reached our goal.
I don't know. There's something fishy going on here.
Listen to your little metal friend, Ratchet. Your destiny is mere steps away.
It's just something doesn't seem right.
This is it. Quark is going to help us stop Chairman Drek.
Why, thank you, Clank. You've been most helpful.
Surprise!
Get off of me, you idiot!
Surprise!
When a plan comes together.
What do you mean?
What do you think he means, genius? He's not gonna help us. He's gonna kill us.
You catch on quick.
Yes.
Although there is one problem with your hypothesis. I'm not going to kill you.
You're not?
No. He is.
But why?
But why?
My God.
It's really not that difficult to decipher. I'm the official spokesman for Drek's new planet. I can't have you two getting in the way of my comeback.
This isn't over.
Really?
No. But it will be soon.
See, he only did it for fame and fortune like an idiot. I mean, like later in the series, he actually becomes like a good guy. Whoa, my God, I forgot he does that thing. Oh, dear. Little buddies, go, go, go. Oh, that didn't work out. Alright. Go get him! Okay, they didn't do well. Okay, what to do? Oh yeah, mind thing. The mind things work. Oh dear, I forgot if you get too close to him, he does that. And he just destroys your stuff. Like, you cannot do anything unless it's with a gun or something like that. Oh God. Uh-huh. Yeah, we have to do this. Yeah, we got him down. Oh yeah. I remember now. I remember now. I remember now. We gotta get him inside those bridges. You can't climb those bridges. Oh dear God. Give me the health pods, please. Whoa. Okay, where'd he go? He's right there. Is this like a biotech killing machine? Whoa. No. Take these damage and eat them. He's not really being. I'm like, he's not very being very conscious of what I'm doing to him, right? Whoa. Come on now. Thank you. Ah, crap, I'm out of ammo. This ain't good. Actually, it's okay. Get him over there. What else can I use him? I used a flame on him. Yes, come over here. And melt in the lava pit of doom. Oh, God. No. Whoa. That is rude. Rude. So rude. Rudy rude. Rude. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, okay. You get too close, he does that little number. Okay, we learn. We learn things. We learn things when we go along, kids. I don't know what to use on him, though. Oh, come on. Stop it. Oh, God. Does he go back to full health? Yes! Sorry if I'm coughing. I think someone I know got me sick. I will name them. Return to the ship. Get more ammo.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Sorry if I'm coughing, but... What?
Hi there, Fuzzball.
But I think my nephew got me a little bit sicky. Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Thank you. Now back to this. We must kill him. Yeah, coming in style. Whoa. Come on, kill him. There we go, little buddies. We could do that number. Let's do that there. Come on. Come on. No, don't do that. And a hop. And a 1, 2, 3, go, everybody. Give him pain. Make it. No, he didn't make it. A little friend. No, he didn't make it. Well, one more. What? So close. You guys fought valiantly. You guys fought valiantly. It's okay. Well, no! You shall not do that, you little crappy crap. Fall! That's what you get! Yes. Whoa. Whoa now. Whoa. Put the laser down. We could talk about this. Put the flame laser down. We can talk about your feelings. We can talk about this. We could totally talk about this. You want to talk? You want to get some coffee? I mean, would you like to talk about this? We can go get you some coffee at Starbucks. I mean, we can get you some coffee at Starbucks or any other coffee shop will do. We can talk about this, buddy. We can talk about your anger issue here, sir. We can talk about your anger issues, I say. Come on, that really didn't hit me. We can talk about your anger issues. Come on now, buddy. We can talk about this. We're friends. I got one blaster ammo. About to say, you better give me more blaster ammos. I mean, that's kind of rude. There we go. See, we gotta throw the robots at them. We gotta throw all the little things at him. Alright. Nope. No flaming lasers for you, sir. Okay, apparently I'm full. That's a good thing. Is that a good thing? Wait, I'm not full. What it says, I'm full. Oh, wait, that's the mine thing. The mine things that say I'm full, but I'm not. Alright, let's do this again. Wait. Jump. And jump. And jump. And jump. There we go. That did some numbers to him. Now, let's finish him off with this. I believe we can do this. What the heck? He blasted all my inventory out. I forgot he does that. That's so freaking crappy. I forgot he like takes your inventory and like sucks it all out of you. I'm like, are you kidding me? I gotta recollect all of these. I need these. These are expensive. Cost me a lot of money, a lot of bolts to get all this stuff. Alright, where is that last bridge? The last bridge is over there. Alright, so we can actually kill him on the last bridge, but I have to set myself ready for that. I gotta go over here though. Whoa. Okay. Set myself up to success. Whoa. Come on! That's right, big boy. Get your freaking butt over here. And suffer. Suffer. There we go. There we go. Burn. Yes. Now, I don't burn. Please, don't. I swear, Ratchet, if you fall.
I wonder what that info bot is for.
Maybe it can replace you.
We're pinned down! We're pinned down! The ships are hammering our position from the air!
Oh, God. Did he just flip this off?
We need support now! Actually, I need support. My entire battalion went AWOL and left me to fight this war on my own. If the enemy doesn't kill those guys, I will. I'm not gonna last much longer. Requesting immediate assistance. Over and out.
Those are the ships destroying that planet. We must help that commando.
Are you serious? That's it. I am out of here. Captain Quark is gonna be sorry he messed with me.
This is not about Captain Quark anymore. There are innocent lives being lost.
Yeah? Well, I'm done with this stupid hero stuff. I got my own agenda now.
Ratchet, this is not like you.
What do you know about me? You've spent this whole time looking for Quark. You don't know anything about me.
I know that you will do the right thing.
Well, right now the thing I want to do is find Quark. How do you start this stupid thing?
Have you forgotten? You need a robotic ignition system. I will start the ship. If you agree to help that commando.
So, blackmail, is it? Fine. Just shut up and start the ship.
Yeah.
Back so soon? Oh, you're talking to me.
I'm not in the habit of talking to myself, you buffoon.
I thought he was.
Did you get rid of them?
Yes. No. Well, I had this plan and I thought.
You thought? You thought? I do the thinking around here, you slug-brained idiot. I simply needed you to eliminate those two nuisances before they could cause any real trouble.
But I wanted to...
Do you still want to be the highly paid spokesman for my planet?
Yeah.
Then the next time I send you to do a job, I want results. Now get out of my sight.
That's the reason why he's in for the fame fortune. He's not really bad. He just did the stupid thing. Pretty much, yes. Pretty much, yes. And I think, in my theory, is correct. Hold on. Hold on.
At attention, you deserting maggots! The next time you soldiers try to go AWOL, I'll shoot you myself!
Look, I just want to
zip it, worm! You see those bombers? If you don't get to the turrets and knock those ships out of the sky, this whole planet's gonna be rubble! Meet me at the city entrance!
He needs our help.
Yeah? Why don't you go help him? Into another trap? Well, go on. Go fight some evil.
At least I'm not a coward.
Whatever. As soon as I find Quark, I'm selling you for scrap.
That's so sad. Anyway, like, I think my theory is that in the refurbished one, I think the role has switched. I don't know. Because, like, if I think about it, when I seen trailers for the movie, and I think I saw some intake for the, what's called the, new remastered one for the PS4, I believe Ratchet is the fanboy in this one instead of Clank. But then Ratchet gets so furious and stuff, which that sounds more awesome. I can't wait for the movie. Oh, but I gotta play the game though too. I mean, I'll watch the movie and stuff, and then I'll play the game. It doesn't really matter what comes first and stuff. I mean, obviously the movie's gonna be first because I'm trying to play. I told you guys I'm gonna play this all in a row and stuff. So yeah, I might do weekends too, just to get the series done quicker and stuff. It might save me a couple of weeks and stuff, but it's just like, I gotta make committed time for this series and stuff, and this is a big series I'm doing too, so cross your fingers and stuff. And if I do miss a day, I'm sorry. I'm human. I'll try my best for this series. I'm not to mention live streaming, life, work, other YouTube videos, you know, blah 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 blah. So if you all enjoy this episode, please hit the like button and the subscribe button as well. And also make sure you watch the whole entire series and stuff. Click on the Ratchet & Clank icon under me, and the link is also in the description for the playlist as well. And also, follow me on Twitter. I mean, not Twitter. Follow me on Twitch so you'll be up to date. Wow. Blah, 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 blah. Follow me on twitch.tv to watch me live stream and stuff. And also, follow me on Twitter so you'll be up to date on my YouTube and my Twitch channel. There we go. I got that out right. I never get that right. And I hope you all have a great day. God loves you, and I do too. Peace, y'all. Yeah. Oh, I forgot one important thing. May 7th through the 8th, I'm doing a 24-hour live stream for Speed of Light. And it's an ongoing donation charity event that I'm doing for myself. And I'm planning it all by myself. And any support will be held grateful. Okay, guys? So please support me there. Spread the word. Spread the word, okay, guys? I see y'all later. Bye. Peace, y'all. Call me a shooting star. Even get to bronze.